All right, guys, so this is scapula protraction. So you can see the scapula is nice and rounded at address. You can even make sense of it a little bit more on the front side. So he's not trying to pin his shoulders back into retraction, which also tends to lock up the spine. So the shoulders and the arms are nice and relaxed. They're hanging naturally with gravity.